has a new temporary leader as they try to emerge from the fallout of the Larry Nassar sex abuse scandal. Former California Congresswoman Mary Bonneau will take over as the president and CEO. She's replacing Carrie Perry, who resigned last month under pressure from the U.S. Olympic Committee. Now, USA Gymnastics says that Bonneau is a former gymnast who trained in several clubs for over a decade. As she steps into her new role, the board continues to search for a more permanent replacement at the top.